Let's try this way. We're almost through this. Let's take a break. There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Hold on, Holly. Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Leon.
Damn it, out of ammo. Can't let your guard down for a second. How do you feel?
I think I'm gonna be okay. Thank you.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now!
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
What the hell?
Roger.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Huh.
work.
Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
Simmons.
801. It's been a long time.
Not long enough. I see you still like to play games.
Old habits. Besides, a phone call can be so impersonal.
What is it you want?
I received some very interesting intel on you, Miss Wang. Intel that will greatly influence your future. Curious?
Not in the slightest. I'm just here to find out what you're up to.
Then by all means, proceed. So you know, level 4 requires a handprint for access. I've made sure you'll be recognized.
You've got my prints on file. You're not playing around, are you?
Oh, I've got much more than your prints, Miss Wang. You'll see. Good luck.
All right, Simmons. Let's see what you're hiding. I suppose I could go introduce myself, but I don't want to fall behind schedule.
Stay close. Oh.